嗱好啦，首先讲三十七、三十六先。如果个 appraiser 咧 ，while inspecting the house， 嗰个估价师咧睇紧嗰间屋，分个 crack in the wall，find the crack in the wall， 睇到之后咧，见到个墙又有裂痕喺个 basement 嘅角。What is the most likely cause？ 咁因为系咩原因咧？咁最有可能咧，因为角啊嘛 ，basement 咧下边啊嘛。crack 㗎嘛，咁即係可能咧嗰個屋咧係重得滯咧，而家某一邊係沉緊嘅，所以咧就係 house has settled， 答案係 B 啊。有 termite 咧就唔係嘅，係度度都有㗎，唔會有 crack 㗎。House at least 16 years old， 唔係因為佢16年啫嘛，係咩 ？Jaws were not strong enough。Jaws 係牆身，唔係 basement 啫嘛。咁所以咧答案係 B。
House 意思即係話個直頭係咩意思？